गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट द डिसएडवांटेजेस एंड डीमेरिट्स ऑफ द सोल प्रॉपर्टीशिप। नाउ एज वी नो दैट एवरीथिंग हैज अ एडवांटेज एज वेल एज डिसएडवांटेज, सिमिलरली सोल प्रॉपर्टीशिप ऑल्सो हैज सर्टेन डिसएडवांटेजेस। नाउ लेट्स सी द फर्स्ट पॉइंट। फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज लिमिटेड फाइनेंस। नाउ इन दिस टाइप ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन सीज द पर्सन हु इज द ओनर ऑफ द बिजनेस, he himself has to put the capital into the business, so he that capital could be limited in nature because he may not have the very big savings or he may not borrow a big amount from the financial organization. So in that sense in that way his capital will be limited. Next is unlimited liability. Since in this form of business organizations, the owner, he is the soul and whole of the organizations. So, if the business faces heavy losses in futures, that loss has to be borne by him. And in that case, he has to meet the debts of his organizations either by selling assets or by selling his personal personal assets. That means, in this case, he has to sell his own assets. He has to sell assets of his business and realize the cash to meet the debt. But this cash, if it is not sufficient, then in that case, he has to sell his own personal property. Next is limited managerial skill. The person who is the owner of such type of business may be very good at one and he may not be good at others. That means in the managerial skill, he may be good at sales, but he may not be good at managing the business. So this type of limitations are there in this form of business. Next is limited scope of expansions. Since there is a limitation of capital and management in this form of business, so it cannot be expanded to a greater extent. Next is lack of continuity. Since this type of business is run by a single person, so if he falls sick or if he loses in the business, then the organizations may shut down. So next is limited resources. The resources of this type of organization is limited in nature, since he has to put the capital from his own saving and by borrowing funds. Next point, the hasty decision. Since he is the only one, as we know that in this form of business organizations, the owner is the whole and soul of this business. So he is the only person to take the decisions. Sometimes in hurry or in certain conditions, he may take the decisions very fast and which may be hazardous for his own organizations.